External USB sound card which have two jacks, one for mic, one for microphone, mic or microphone, and second for speaker or headset. Both work together. So let's open it. It's very cheap price. It still have four keys or buttons for different functions like volume up, down, volume low or higher, microphone mute, and other four will sound card will be mute or disabled. You can say anything. So the purpose behind this device to use if you already have two jack microphone or one for headset, headphones, so you cannot understand the pain of new users which have who have a single jack in their laptops or PC. Nowadays PC are coming with single jack which cannot support separate microphone, separate double or seven channel speakers, because everything is getting compact, so it's very awful for them. So this device for them more than us, as we have old PC which have already two pins and we can do anything like that. So let's connect it. I have already connected with my USB which connected to my PC, but I have to select USB sound card. See, this is two pins. You can see two jacks and two pins can get inside. I already use cell phone hand free with that and it's proper work. The older version, that sound card I used before. The red light blinking is for mic mute. Let's do the setting. Here I have to select USB sound card, select it now, and you have to check its setting from sound menu or play device. So showing red light, it's mean mic is mute. Let's connect head free. The right one is for speakers. It's also a symbol of speaker, and left one for microphone. If you have different sound card, you have to check the symbol on Microsoft on sound card. It's printed on there. So the hand free is working proper. I can hear the sound. If you like that, you like and share.